we ain't moving. Keeping it groovy.
to what big calls a big fraud. Like Jigsaw, built it all. Despite a big loss, I bet it all. My plan is the wrong way, Charles. Just halfway across us. Now I'm the back of my man. But to understand the future, we have to go back in time.
Thank you. We would like to thank our Bison Booster Club business sponsors for this school year: ABC Motors, Aikens Realty, the Blue Pineapple Boutique, Buffalo Dairy Queen, Kaglin Arterness and Beats Funeral Home, Citizens Memorial Hospital, Dare Construction LLC, David Andrews, Missouri Farm Bureau Agent, David H. Paul DDS, Fidelity Telephone Company, Joe's Hardware, Carla Woods, State Farm Agent Carla Steckel, Kramer and Newcomb ODPC, Meeks Building Center, Miles for Smiles, Nimmo Insurance Agency Incorporated, Oak Star Bank, O'Bannon Bank, Signal, Thompson Gas, Maddox Century 21, Dream Valley Golf Course, and Tracy Strickland, Agent Shelter Insurance.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time I'd ask you to prepare for the presentation of our national anthem. According to the National Flag Code, our veterans should give the appropriate formal salute. Those not in uniform should salute by placing their right hand over the heart. Men with head covers should remove it and hold it to the left shoulder. And now, our national anthem. Thank you. have the starting lineup for our visitors from Ash Grove, the Lady Pirates. Starting a guard, a 5'7 sophomore, number 11, Brittany Gilliland. Also a guard, a 5'6 senior, number 15, Riley Hammonds. In the swing position, a 6'2 sophomore, number 23, Chloe Mode. At guard, a 5'4 senior, number 24, Kennedy Clymer. And at center, a 5'9 junior, number 30, Emma Eagleberger. The Lady Pirates are coached by Brian Dean, assisted by Nick Pavlovsky. And now the starting lineup for your Lady Bison. Starting at forward, a 5'9 sophomore, number 4, Audrey Vest. At guard, a 5'8 senior, number 5, Madison Andrews. In the post, a 6-foot senior, number 22, Stephanie Lancaster. At guard, a 5'4 senior, number 25, Jalen Cody. And a guard, a 5'5 sophomore, number 32, Bella Young. The Lady Bison are coached by Tom Stokes, assisted by Dana Henderson. Andrews for three up the inbounds pass. Mode fouled as she shoots. She'll shoot a pair of free throws. First personal on Audrey Vest. First team foul. Lady Bison, timeout.
Hey,
first personal on the road. First team foul. Eagleburger fouled on her shot by Lancaster. That's her first personal. Two team fouls on the Lady Bison. Shot by Clymer's good. Belly Young slashes along the baseline to make it 5-3 Lady Bison. First personal on Eagleburger, making it three on the Lady Pirates as Riley Bagley checks in, replacing Mode. Basket good by Vest, assist Cody. Picks up her first, and that's 14 fouls on the Lady Pirates. Shoot out tickets numbers. I'll be announcing them soon. Let's go. Bo checks back in, replacing Engelberger. Gilliland's rebound, fouled as she shoots. Fouls on Vest, her second. Shootout numbers are 9184 and 8916. Fouls on Gilliland, her second, 15 foul, which brings Engelberger back in action. Young saves it back into Lancaster, who's fouled on the shot. It's going to be the second personal on Mode. Andrews gets the three.
Yeah.
Bella Lang checks in for the Lady Bison. As Des takes a seat. Checking in for the Lady Pirates, making her first appearance is Taylor Spickard. Placing load. Shoes. First person called on Young. 14 fouls. Picks up her second personal, puts the Lady Bison in the one and one, where Andrews steps to the line. Folks, again, your Urbana Bank shootout numbers are 9184 and 8916. 9184, 8916. Our cheer squad tonight includes Gracie Warner, Kinsley Faulkner, Aaliyah Buckley, Allison Sawyer, Emma Robbins, Samantha Torrey, Brooklyn Jackson, Jasmine Stidham, Paige Odell, Bella Monday, and Rayanne Kaywood. Cheer squad is coached by Ashley Todd. Young to Lancaster for two. Fouled as she shoots a three. Young picks up her second. Five team fouls. Yeah. back into the game is Gillen. Timeout. Gilliland hits the three from just inside the free throw line. 2 points. Lancaster gets one to drop into Payton. Young to Lancaster again. 17-9, Lady Bison. Eagleburger tough in the paint. Eagleburger picks up the loose ball, puts it away. Jalen Cody for three. Climber answers with a three of her own. Journey Edgington into the game for the Lady Bison. accompanied by Chloe Mode. Gilliland on the drive again. A couple more O'Bannon shootout numbers. 8803-9186. 8803-9186. Mode puts back the rebound, and the score is tied at 20. We've got four O'Bannon Bank shootouts. First two get to shoot. 8916, 9184, 8803, 9186. Those numbers are 8916, 9184, 8803 and 9186. Full timeout called by the Lady Bison. Third personal on Gilliland. Edgington to the line to shoot the 1-1. Edgington hits the first of the 1-1. Eagleburger and Bagley back to action. Mode gets it to Bagley for two. Moog fouled on her shot. She'll shoot two. First personal on Edgington. This is the Lady Bison six. Jalen Cody back into the game. Bigger checks back in. Lancaster, soft roller, ties the game at 24. Andrew's shot at the buzzer falls off the mark. We go to the half. Your score is 24-24.
Welcome to the Obama Bank Shootout. I end up with three shooters tonight. Carly Smith, you're first. Whenever you're ready. There's Ken. There's 15. There's 25. Most. Most. Oh, I thought that was it. Party takes home. Next up is Damon. Next up is
Jasper.
Hi.
This is Corbin Jasper.
Corbin Jasper. Go ahead, Corbin, when you're ready. There's 10. Almost. Bounce to half. There it is. That's for 15. This is for 25. Close in the back. There it is. 25. This is for 50. Half court here. $50. That was close. He takes home $50 there. Next one is Damon Sprague.
When you're ready, Damon.
There's 10. $50, half court right here. Close. Oh, so close. Thank you very much.
Surface looks calm and ready to drop bombs, but he keeps on forgetting what he wrote.
Steel rolls in. Third personal on Bagley. First team foul of the half. Hammonds checks in for the Lady Pirates. 32nd Lady Bison timeout. Eagleburger in the paint. Yeah. Lancaster picks up the loose ball, puts it away. Kicks it to Cody, who's fouled as she shoots the three. Picking up her fourth foul is Gilliland. McClellan checks in for the Lady Pirates. 30-second Lady Pirates timeout. Third personal on load. Bella Young's fouled to the line to shoot two. First personal on Climber. 14 fouls. Eagleburger picks up the loose ball, puts it away. Eagleburger fouled. This foul's on Lancaster, her second. First team foul and a half. Eagleburger hits them both to make the score at 35-29, Lady Pirates. Young dishes it off to Vest for two. Full time out, Lady Pirates. Journey Edgington in for the Lady Bison. Eagle Burgers checks in for the Lady Pirates. To Eagleburger. Edgington shot, the buzzer falls off. We go to the end of three, which is 37-31. Mr. Blair, please report to the scorers table, please. Third personal on Brittany Lancaster. Two team fouls on the half. Thank you. Young steal, Cody's layup. Makes you score 33-37, Lady Pirates. Gilliland into the game for the Lady Pirates. Lancaster with the steal and the basket at the other end. 35-37, Lady Pirates. Mode pulls down the rebound and is fouled as she shoots. This foul's on Vest, her third. Three team fouls on half. Mode shooting two. Fourth personal on Audrey Vest. Personal fouls on Audrey Vest. Five team fouls on half as Reagan Carter checks in.
Good
fourth personal on Bagley. Five team fouls either way. Third personal on Bella Young. And the next one puts the Lady Pirates in the 1-1. Full timeout called by the Lady Bison. Fourth personal on Bella Young. Lady Pirates are in the bonus. Gilliland shooting the 1-1. Young gets the shot to fall for the Lady Bison and the harm. Picking up her second personal is Emma Eagleberger. The Lady Bison will be in the bonus for the remainder. Take over possession. You score 37-39, Lady Pirates. Bella Lang checks into the game. Back into the game is Hammonds. Thank you. Bella Young drives the baseline. Fouled again. Back to the line shooting two. This foul's on Bagley. It's her fifth personal foul. Eagleburger back into the game. Gilliland dishes to Eagleburger for two in the lane. Trailing 41-38. Timeout is called by the Lady Pirates. Personal on Jalen Cody. 18 fouls put Gilliland on the lane shooting 1-1. Bella Lang on the left block. Narrows the score, 40-41 with 37.3 seconds to go. Full timeout called by the Lady Bison.
Oh, hell, if they don't like it, I might turn up my muscle. Remember I'm good, I just remember I'm flying. They try to say
First personal on Madison Andrews. 9 team fouls. Double bonus going forward from here.
From the corner, tie game. Full timeout called by the Lady Pirates. Gilliland hits one. It's going to take us to your final. Your final score, 45-43, Lady Pirates. Join me in wishing our visitors from Ash Grove a safe trip home. Folks, remember to come back tomorrow night where our men will be playing starting at 6 o'clock. Folks, if you could, police your area, help our custodial staff out, pick the trash up, and help them keep things clean. For Bill Ray and Cindy Wilson and Brendan Abraham, good night.